can be fried in oil. There's also grilled buffalo skin and fermented fish, fried cauliflower with meat, a vegetable soup, steamed cabbage, and long bean flowers. There's a lot of food, and we see the basic elements of Lao cuisine, elements we happily see over and over. The spicy fermented fish condiment pod deck. And of course, the ubiquitous basket of sticky rice,
Ragoon.
Used as both starch and implement.
Let me see yours, Sarah.
So as you know the Lao culture, you start with rice, please. And you dip on the chili paste first.
Nice.
And then you can start with whatever you want.
You two are powerful.
So these are the swallows that we got on, almost got today. They really cooked down tiny.
Sarah, that's a pretty color. Good choice there. Missy Lou. Sally Sue.
A bit of bitter and
The swallows are eating bones, guts and all. Salt cure the